For over a century, some of our most beloved entertainers have forged a legacy on the radio. Dick Clark, Casey Kasem, Allison Steele, Wolfman Jack, but above all these legendary men and women stands the forgotten giant of broadcasting, Earl the Squirrel. How did the giant black squirrel become one of the most important figures in modern entertainment, and why does he need our help? I'm Rebecca Oslanis, and this is Behind the Microphone, Earl the Squirrel. No one's quite sure where Earl came from, when he was born, where he grew up. All that is certain is that he first emerged into the public eye in 1949, when WKSU established as the radio station for Kent State University. But Earl could never be contained to the studio. He soon traveled the world as an ambassador for all things Kent State Radio, entertaining troops with Bob Hope's USO, delighting audience on the Ed Sullivan Show. There wasn't a trend around that Earl didn't have a hand in shaping.
Yeah, so you know, Earl's been a part of us for a while now, and I really don't think you have a black squirrel radio without a black squirrel, you know?
The first time I met Earl, all right, that's a story. Well, okay, we were sitting at a park bench, and he locked eyes with me, and he just stared at me with those big brown eyes of his, and I was waiting for him to say something, but silence, complete silence. And that was the moment he started shoving fistfuls of acorns right into his mouth. Then I was just in awe. I couldn't believe how many he fit into his mouth. And from that moment on, I knew I had a home at BSR.
As time changed, WKSU changed with them. And as the new millennium arrived, it was time to trade the airwaves for the World Wide Web. The Black Squirrel Radio we know and love was born in 2005. Earl finally found a home, settling into Franklin Hall to entertain the global audience and inspire generation after generation of the BSR family.
Around the office a lot these days. It's not like I'm complaining, but it is a pretty small office.
The way I tried to say I'd be there for you. Walk the silent emptiness that leads me by my hands and throw away what I don't.
And now, after all these years, Earl and Black Squirrel Radio need your help. To put the rad back in radio, we're asking for donations from listeners and supporters like you. Will you answer the call?